Hello everyone. Now that the event has been out for a good 2 weeks, and everyone got to play a lot of the new stuff now, a lot of the new weapons are super fun and I actually might incorporate some of them into my loadouts. But going back to the classics like Officer and Krag and stuff like that is always such a thrill for me. And with that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. This is a bad spot. I didn't expect him to be there. Don't tell me he has as well. I guess not. It's really hard to see anyone, literally, right now. Cannot see anything. Like, legit, man, is it Hetzman? Ha! Come on. Really?
Professionals have standards.
Watching Twitch and dropping something right now.
Thank you.
Good. Is there another thing that showed up there? That's funny. It's a decoy. Dude, what are they all doing? Are they all scared? Like, just go, play the game, bro. Like, they're just hiding, bro. See, it's like, would have been better if you were in the compound and you can fight me, you know? Now you're dead. I'm not gonna say anything, GG. GG. Brooks Burner, man. I can't believe there's so people. Where did you appear from? Box and below Lightfoot? GG's. I love this skin, actually so cool. It's okay, Danilo, if I mean Oleg, if he just kids him one more time, ban him, you know. I'm also kidding. Stop it, Abby! Wait. The fuck? Oh, no more. How does she see me perfectly and I don't see her? I mean, actually I hit her better. I did hit her good, but she doesn't die. performance. Dude, look at this boss lair, it's full of fucking... of choke! There are more choke beetles! There is more... Headshot. Stop. This guy. Yeah, I mean, this is kind of... There we go, much better. Thank you. Nice. I have 6 minutes of recharge. We better make this quick. What is that? What is this? What's happening over here?